We're back. We already changed the seal over here. As you can see, I just wanted to show you guys how much turning action takes place inside the gearbox. The engine is only at 2300 RPM. I'm looking at how much turning that's taking place versus what's happening at the pump. The oil is very turbulent here. Well, the seal has more work to stop the pressure from inside the gearbox going back into the pump. Although this vented cap has a lot more turbulence inside the gearbox oil, so we have gearbox oil going back into the pump here. We change the seal. We didn't have the seal as an individual part. We had the entire seal kit for the pump, so we change the seal here. Now we're going to order that part. So, I'll put the part in the description.